with disabilities, their mothers having their children taken away because of poverty. But we know the money is there. We see it in children. We see it in wars and occupation against people in other countries. We say that money should be invested in what we have in our communities around the world.
Thank you. think that's how it's great.
Are you taking it?